29, the last of dying breed. Drawn from the text of a young man's mind, observe I indeed skin of trees. Making sail and wait for the Shanghai trip in the first year's put to sea. She risked it all, going round the horn with treasure of silk and tea. Oh, Nanny dear, oh, Nanny dear, what have your builders done? They were bankrupted by your birth and forced to move along. Oh, Nanny dear, oh, Nanny dear, what have your builders done? They were bankrupted by your birth and forced to move along. Changing hands and names past 30 years, her given span of life. Bringing woolen goods from distant ports, we christened in foreign tongues. The years, though long, had been good to her when 70 years had passed. Preparing men for foreign war with tutelage at the mast. Nanny dear, oh Nanny dear, where have your sailors gone? Retired to London or Portugal with stories for the young. Oh Nanny dear, oh Nanny dear, where have your sailors gone? Retired to London or Portugal with stories for the young. Now at almost 140 years, the day of tears has come. Ribs laid bare in smoldering ruin, and all three decks are gone. These notes you hear from a teacher's hand are all I have to give. And it's up to you, with a pound or two, for a lovely old girl to live. Yes, it's up to you, with a pound or two, for this old girl to live. Oh, Nanny dear, oh, Nanny dear, where have your timbers gone? They've taken flight in funeral pyre in Odin's hall to run. Oh, Nanny dear, oh, Nanny dear, where have your builders done? They've entrusted us with a legacy for centuries to come. They've entrusted us with a legacy for centuries.